with Pittsburgh on opening day in 2014, and Meredith Morogovic talks to Neil on the field.
Thank you, Michael. Neil, did you have your mind made up that you were going to be aggressive early when you stepped to the plate?
Yeah, you know, it's hot out tonight.
Delayed reaction.
You know, I saw him attack Greg in the inning before with a lot of fastballs, and I just wanted to make sure I was ready for him.
You clearly made it look easy, but how difficult is it to step to the plate in that situation and produce?
You try to keep it as simple as possible. You try to keep it as simple as possible and keep the swing short, and that was about a perfect scenario right there.
Can you describe how personally satisfying it is to walk off at Yankee Stadium?
Yeah, that's unbelievable. This is, you know, it was a slow night for us, but we ended really, really well, and, you know, we're grinding a little bit right now, but we know we got a lot better baseball to play in front of us.
Neil, thanks for the time.
You got it. Thank you.